Hi, Mick.
Hi.
Hi. You just got the special Grammy, the Lifetime Achievement Award for 25 years of rock and roll. Yeah. Do you have
something
like that? Yeah. It was that. Do you have any tip for the newcomers in rock and roll business how to be 25 years top of the pops?
Go into real estate.
That's it?
Yeah, that's my tip for a young band.
Mm-hmm. You're just in the top 10 with Harlem Shuffle. How comes you made an LP, which is a little bit back to the roots in the history of rock and roll? That means in the history of the Rolling Stones, too.
Is it? Some bits of it are. I mean, it's got bits in the roots and bits in the... a little bit more modern, I hope.
Mm-hmm. You are now doing a film here in Germany. It's not the first time you are acting, but you are acting more... the last time.
Yeah, it starts, I don't know when, in the end of May now, I think. But we don't know exactly, we're just here to see. Mm. Yeah.
You like to be an actor more now or being a rock and roll star?
I like to do a bit of acting. You know, this very similar thing. But it puts your head in a slightly different place than always worrying about whether your guitar's in tune and so on. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
And I wish you good luck with your acting here.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Heute Mittag haben wir Mick Jagger hier auf dem Gelände bei Kostümproben erwischt, natürlich sofort dingfest gemacht. Allerdings ist er leider schon wieder weg, also für alle Fans, ihr braucht nicht mehr zu kommen. Aber es bleibt ja immer noch die Musik. In den amerikanischen Charts sind die Rolling Stones vertreten und hier